What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys haven't noticed, we are doing all the challenges in one day. I'm just adding that in there. I've changed my shirt like multiple times now. Trenton's wearing the same shirt, you'll see, and my hair is the same. So we're just doing multiple challenges for our game night here. So what we have planned for you guys now is the try not to laugh challenge. So we're gonna do rounds. Caleb's gonna be the judge slash pick out the video, and we're going to have teams. So Trenton and Austin are gonna face off, and then Haven and I are gonna face off. So we're gonna do three rounds. Whoever wins the best out of three rounds will win. So
actually,
here goes nothing. So these guys are facing off first. I'm going to record and let's get started.
Update. Austin already spit all over the table and we hadn't even started yet.
Alright, can you guys both see it?
I choked you.
It came out my nose.
Yeah. Do Haven and Megan know?
Damn, you guys are killing it. You guys suck.
Haven and I laugh at everything.
I choked on my water. That's not fair.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Ready? Should we skip this one or should we keep going? Let me just put this right here. You guys ready for the next video?
Haven already spit us out.
On the towel.
You guys aren't even watching the video.
Ready?
You're gonna miss the table again.
Did you hear them? Please tell me you guys were dead. Hey, Ryan. Hey, Bill.
I still love you.
Oh my god.
Yes, it is.
I want to do one with somebody. Let's go me versus Trent after this.
Oh man.
Alright, Trent, you're gonna get a kiss out of full mouth.
Caleb, try to spit it in the cup if you can.
I do not associate with niggers.
I really want to spit water and try to spit this deeper. Not gonna lie.
Got some real shit for y'all. Y'all motherfuckers been waiting a long time for this motherfucker. Mega faggot.
That's something I would say.
Couple versus couple, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh no.
Jesus is the brand.
No, they're gonna roll it in.
They're gonna fucking kick it.
You know what? I'm about to say we ready?
Oh no.
Oh no. It's gonna drive away.
Let me sit. Speak. Fuck.
Now created the world's largest functioning whoopee cushion.
I guess it wasn't that funny.
That is all the footage I have for this video, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. My phone ended up dying, so I wasn't able to record the rest of the challenge or record my end video. I'm working on editing another video that the five of us did. That is not five. That the five of us did. That should be coming soon. If you guys liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please, by all means, give me some more challenges you want to see us try. So that is it for today's video, and don't forget to hit the red subscribe button below. I appreciate it so much, guys. We're out.